Foden and Kovacic all back into Pep Guardiola's side. Edison does start in goal, that despite being taken off at half-time last week against Forest. As for Wolves, just the one change, Bueno in place of Matt Doherty. Perhaps more significantly, no Gary O'Neill, remember today, the manager serving a one-match touchline ban.
It was cleared by Brownhill.